justice will prevail at the end of the case, so we don't need to worry about that.
Thank you.